One of the reasons I wanted to do this mural that was important to me and to a lot of my friends and fans was like, every time an artist dies, they usually do a big mural somewhere in like Los Angeles or New York, and I don't think Orlando gets that credit. And I was like, oh, this is prime opportunity because I'm a huge fan and I wanted it to be, you know, special. It was special to me, so I wanted it to be done right. And